Hi, this is Trish St. Hill, aka Utricia Charles, reporting for QX TV. We're here at Heckscher State Park in Long Island, New York, where we are here to celebrate the Vinci Day Picnic. And Vinci as in Vincentian, which are people from St. Vincent and the Grenadines. And for the last number of years, they've been having this Vinci Day Picnic at Heckscher State Park, where people just get together. They come out to Heckscher State Park from Brooklyn. People even come as far as from Canada. And we cook and we eat and we usually bring the food. And so you set up a table and everybody just eat and they just have a good time. You can see every type of local dish, you know, Kalaloo soup, pilau. You could see bakes and sour fish and just about anything that people would normally make back home. You can see it here. And people just go wrong. There's nothing being sold here. Nothing is being charged except an entrance fee to the park. And so people just go from table to table or just walk around, meet people they haven't met in. I met somebody, for instance, I hadn't seen in over 40 years. And sometimes you just run into people. And it's just a beautiful feeling to be able to see them, because you know that if you never see this person since you've been in America, you're likely to meet them here. And a lot of people just come here for the fellowship and the togetherness and just really just having a beautiful time here at Heckscher State Park for Vinci Picnic. And so, you know, it's really an enjoyable time. We see the codfish and buljow being served. We have pilau. We, as I said earlier, we have, you know, Kalaloo soup and just a lot of really delicious local foods and drinks, you know, the sarul and the ginger beer and the marbi, and we just really do it up. You know, we have, for instance, this cake where someone, you know, actually my daughter, she made this cake in the image of the Vinci flag, and that cake went like quicksand, you know, it really, you know, disappeared because everybody just wanted to get a slice of it. And it really just gives you a sense of the creativity and the way that people really come out to really put a stamp on this day and to make sure it's special. And one thing I will say with Vincentians, we are very peaceful people. We from Thousand Island, Canada, where there's another Vinci picnic, and the police officers would say, you know, listen, this crowd, one thing you don't ever see a problem with them. They come, they have fun, nobody fight, there's no problem. And they just have a really, really good time and very peaceful. You know, and so that's what we're doing here. We have, for instance, this family member. We have like our family table. We have a table, but everybody can come and eat. Nobody sell anything. Nobody worry about who come and get an extra plate or extra, you know, slice of something. And I see, for instance, some of my extended family members, who have a flag, say the Charles family flag. And you know, just some of the creative things that people do here at Vinci Picnic to really make it enjoyable day. You know, this is my first one because I'm always in away at the time that they're having it. And I must say, I had a wonderful time, even though we got here a bit late at 3:30 or thereabout, and it's usually finished about 6:30. We really had a wonderful, wonderful day here at Vinci Picnic 2016, and I look forward to enjoying many, many more picnics like this in the future. And I tell you, there is not a place that has more togetherness than this. So, you know, come out next year and join us at Vinci Picnic 2016, and let's just continue to have a good time, fellowshipping with in peace and love.
And so now we're wrapping up Vinci a day in 2016. And what are your thoughts, your parting words as we wrap up for Vinci?
Because
okay. What's your thoughts, Vinci 2016?
My thoughts, it was awesome, it was nice, it was cool, nice family environment. I enjoy myself, my family, see something nice in here.
Especially my uncle, Tony.
Yeah, my uncle, Tony.
What's your parting words to Vinci 2016? What's your part in what? At Vinci 2016?
My part is to carry on the food. My part is to
thank you. What would you like to end with?
Vinci picked in 2016. The bastard part. Definitely good to see all the people come together, being safe, partying, having a good time. No violence, just all good vibes.
Okay. Another word from the youth. What do you want to say as we end this day in Vinci 2016?
Starving.
You're starving? Is that all you worry about is the food? All right. Word from the young. All right, Mr. Zynga, what do you need to say? Or do you, what do you want to say? It's beautiful.
Yeah.
All right. Okay. All right, Mr. Brian Charles.
Good thing. So we continue.
All right. Okay, Madam Charles. What do you have to say about the ending of Vinci 2016? Vinci Day 2016.
Cause, get a back job, son. What's up?
Okay. Any parting words for Vinci 2016? What do you want to say to the end of Vinci
2016?
Okay. Do you guys have any parting words you want to say for Vinci 2016? No, nothing. All right. Thank you. And as the crowd is getting ready to wrap up, this day is at an end. I wish I could capture everybody and everything that we got for this picnic. It was enormously, the turnout was enormous. And it's just beautiful to see the way our people came out and, you know, attended this event and just mingled and have fun with each other. And so we look forward to being able to do this again in 2017 and beyond. So goodbye, Vinci 2016. Hope to be here or at least be able to report on this somehow to 2017.
This is Tris Saint Hill reporting for QX Television. Good night and good luck.